Inside, everyone's feeling nerves as they dream of what could be. One person who's witnessed firsthand how the X Factor can change people's lives is 23-year-old Duane from London.
Hey,
what's your name?
I'm good. Duane Lamonte.
Duane Lamonte.
Lamonte.
Lamonte. What a great name. Nice to meet you.
You too as well.
So what brings you here?
Well, my family and Leona Lewis's family are very, very close.
I know Leona Lewis through doing various shows. We was at the youth club together, and my family and her family grew up together.
So when I saw her win the X Factor, I was just like, oh my gosh, like obviously someone so close.
Mm.
Someone there has won it.
You want a piece of what Leona's having, right?
Sorry, yeah, a bit of that, yeah. Why
not? Yeah. So can Duane follow in Leona's footsteps?
Good luck, yeah. Right?
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thanks.
It's time to find out.
Hi.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Duane Lamonte.
Nice to meet you, Duane.
You too, Zoe.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
Lately by Stevie Wonder.
Okay. Lovely. Whenever you're ready.
Far more frequently you're wearing perfume, and with you say no special place to go. But when else will you be coming back soon? You don't know, never know. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. Hope my premonition misses. But what I really feel, my eyes won't let me hide. 'Cause the always start to cry. 'Cause this time.
Wow. I thought it was brilliant. I loved it. I loved your vocals. I think you deserve to come back. So I'm going to start the panel and I'm going to say it's a yes from me.
Duane, I think you've got some really good potential there. And I'm going to second and say yes.
Love your voice, yes.
You're like a good old-fashioned Stevie Wonder, Marvin Gaye type of singer. And I think this competition needs someone like you.
Thank you.
You got a fourth yes from me. You're through to boot camp.
Thank you so much.
Well done, Duane.
Nice guy.